2 hours, and I'll be like, well, it's accidental clickbait. I know what they said, because I was coming up with a title, so I'm so happy tomorrow's Friday.
Tell me if it happens on the job. I'll make adjustments.
Zimbabwe. I like Armored Core, guys. I was actually going to play the stream Fallout today. Activating combat mode. But then Then I realized. Oh wait, chat, let's go on the road. To be extra safe. Streamed out long either way. Wait, can I? This is actually funny looking. If are you a Praetor Bristle? Like the Praetor Bristle? AC.
Very interesting.
Cool. I will call Aspen though. I know. I'm just gaslighting. Yeah, I'm a girl boss geeking. I accidentally execute someone. Then that's how I accidentally executed. It just happened. No, I'm mad. I'm really, really mad. No, I'm mad. I'm really, really mad. That's so funny. I like quoting Goku. He's my hero. Ah! Should we side up on the ops? Jeff, should we side up on the ops? Man, I sure do like the bonus play. course. Chad, do you like my OC? Again? No way, not again. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't realize I had to do something. I could kill these guys for some extra money. I see that. See, chat, look, I learned this from Vadi video. This is how you fly faster. Well, more distances. It's not really fast. Wait, no way there's a boss on this level. Well, longer distances. Supplies, let me get some supplies, shit. No way this is a boss, right? I'm joking. I don't know, take it. I mean, it might be. You never know. Oh, it's just some regular MTs. Hey, Nick, that must be the independent merc. Shut it down before Phelan gets hold of our data. Thank me too. I don't know why they want me dead. I'm just a wanted man across many states. Yeah. Like I'm no one important. I'm just a galactic terrorist. To MTs? Bro, they actually pulled up with the ops. No, it's just like concerning. Like the new Emperor? No way that misses. Necrolian. Fuck! I died. How the fuck did I even die? Okay, you start from checkpoint. I didn't know this was gonna be a long mission. Go, Kate. No, they just sent an elimination squad. You got it all wrong. They're here to kill me. They're not here to give me hugs or anything. I love a hug. That's what I've been running through. ACs. Yeah, try it. He's fine. His AC. Yep, that's me. You're wondering how I got in this situation. You think, he says, Chet. Okay, I can't run for that. Get on the deck! Do you not see where my fucking position is? I have no hoes, no bitches. Ah. I don't even know where the fuck they were coming from. Man. Please don't tell me I got this job. Fuck! This is so stupid. I can't believe this fucking shit. I don't even have to fight these guys. I'm not even gonna fight these guys. Okay, never mind. I guess I have to. Oh, it's another ship. Raven, fight back. What do you think I'm doing, bitch? LC, PCA's rank and file, and a big step up from subject guard MTs. Fight back, fight back. And then just calls me the N-word for no reason. It's like, yo, throw some punches, and you're like, do you not see what I'm doing? Today. Or pray. Drones! Motherfucker's like, oh, I'm just doing this, do this. Shut your bitch ass up. I thought I was tired right now, but now I'm fucking angry. Oh my god. Oh, Raven, fight back. Fight back. Bitch, you not see me cooking? Had it. That didn't let me heal, Jeff. Bro, he's not even doing that much fucking stun damage. What does stunning mean? Bro, I thought I was gonna have like a chill stream today. I thought we were gonna like just play some video games, crush some robots. Doesn't seem like it. I'll just let them eliminate them. Started first. And a big step up from subject guard. Yes, you did. No, I didn't! Well, yeah, you got that shit stuck in my head. I was blaming you because you got that shit stuck in my head. I even hit him once. Yo, this guy should not be this hard. You still alive? You just have a sword? Why don't you have a sword? It's like basic fucking principles, Jeff. I fell out the fucking sky. I only failed that mission because I fell out the fucking sky. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm actually mad. This game's actually pissing me off now. I thought we were going to have a chill stream today. But no. It's one thing. It's a fucking another.
die finally. For the love of God.
Cody Sings.
Please don't be a cutscene. If it's a cutscene, I'll be so fucking mad. Wait, unless it's that type of cutscene. This is a very rare cutscene, if so.
The closure area is SG.
I destroyed the ship.
Why send an enforcement squad in a warship?
Okay, good.
Special mission, maybe. What was it?
Wait, hold up. Wait, it's not... What? Wait. Wait. No. It better... No way it's just another ship. No way. It has to be a different mission, right? PCA? I kind of look like the PCA. My colors right now
looks
like
we got
the PCA.
A little too eager, 621. Us and the corporations both.
Okay, please tell me it's... Okay, it was one of those rare cutscenes. If you don't know what cutscenes we're talking about...
Hey, Rusty. Your old buddy from the Vespers.
Yeah, just hope you know that if you ever play a Souls game, that's a really bad thing if you see a cutscene. It means either you're gonna get fucked, or someone's gonna jump your ass.
The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet.
Yeah, either one works.
And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as... an opportunity. So the Rubiconists and the independent mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archivist group. We could use the wall climbers' help.
Sorry, I was just looking through something. You gotta know there's a virtue. What's the message? Bro, if you can't fight the door.
I've been contacted as well by the Balaam group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the coral survey. Check the briefing, 621.
I wonder if you guys can hear that. I know you guys can definitely hear this. I don't even know what fucking is Rubicon. And I'm playing the game. It's like one of those things where you just don't listen and you just play the game. Kitten eating. Okay, shut your ass up. Get your dog out of the room. Really? Get it? Like, baby? Ooh! Do you like my new legs? No. I'm sorry. Do you like one? This is my LC. Hold up, I don't even got the paint. I see. Okay, we can. Let's do this one. Chat. Weird. I'm looking around my room right now, and I don't see who asked. Succeed, you must not be spotted. We're counting on you to handle this discreetly. Bro, chat, I'll be right back. Hey, Jeff. Wait, what? Oh, we're supposed to do so. I didn't realize. Kid named Finger. Sounds like my missus.
Yep, 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 yep.
These pair of legs.
I see, Balin. Tired old concern. Yep.
What do you think you're playing at? Wait, you're not one of mine. Another ambusher?
This guy's a melee? Jeff, should I accept or refuse?
You're quick on the uptake, aren't you?
Oh, never mind. Never mind. I just accepted it.
We're not like those savages.
I mean, you did say that.
Keep
at least,
so.
Can't believe I let this bastard Swinburne.
Death and dishonor, such as the Oathbringer's due. Pay the Sanzu toll!
Me with my penis. Hashtag relatable. Hashtag oh yeah. Man, thank you for calling me right now, but I can't really look. I don't even have to chat up. Not really. I just have my stream open. That's stupid. It's time to see. Me win. What does that mean? Bro, me win? Oh, wait. Oh, I get it now. I was like, I just lost my train of thought, then I realized what joke you were making. Like our penis. Win our penis. Okay, we can kill Slimborn this time.
I see, Balin. Tired old concern falling further and further behind. We'll have you all.
What do you think you're playing at? What? You're not one of mine. Another ambusher?
I forgot I had to kick. I know, especially with PvP. Oops, I was being an idiot there. I didn't even realize he was doing his ability. We'll just type beat. I didn't even mean to hit him. Oh no, I didn't. I didn't mean to hit him. Yeah. Okay, if you do. Cool, I don't recall asking, but okay. I'm not gonna be a nigger. I'm actually getting a restraining order on you soon. Hey, dude. Yeah. Sure, buddy.
One new message.
Raven, you have our gratitude for eliminating Swinburne. Some of us were worried that the enemy might have won you over. But it seems we can trust you after all. Glad to be on the same side.
Is there a new game plus to this? Nice. Sweet 16. Bazooka. Thing on the back that we can choose. Dual missile launcher, perhaps. Yeah. Bro, you ever seen someone named Kid Named Finger? Have you seen Kid Named Finger before? Do you know Do you know who Kid Named Finger? Go, bro. It's a GoPro. My sister owes me. Actually, not be a bad idea, Jeff. Who's Pablo? I'm just kidding. I know who Pablo is. Pablo's a cool guy. Maybe. We should save up for that chat. But first, I want to try this. Don't you already have that? I'm joking. Wait, you do? You have the DLC? Just not the actual version? I think you need the other part of it so you can do the DLC. How do you muggy?
Subject AC, Shinobi. Call sign, Roku Monson.
I call it Fall Night. Fall Night.
Main system activating combat mode.
And that's not what I said. Fight this guy. I'm gonna die. I could just tell. Yeah. Okay, now I know how to fight this guy. I remember how to fight this guy. That was just a demo chat. Ha! Spring, ha. Call me Yoshi in this bitch.
Main system activating combat mode.
I would. No way that fucking. That's why I didn't reach that time. Yeah, I didn't say I was raging, but I also didn't say I wasn't crying. I forgive you. Man, thank you so much! Oh my gosh! Thank you for stunning me for fucking 5 years. Man, I sure do like being stunned for 5 fucking years. It's my fucking favorite. I forgot how much of a pussy this guy was. So much. Yeah, thank you so much. I'm probably throwing my fucking desk across the room. Yeah, I'm here. It's okay. I don't know how to answer that.
Or you would say exception. It's called pussy. Yeah, thank you. Thank you! Just standing there, menacingly. I think we need it. I'm just gonna lightly tap my desk. Jeff, I'm gonna turn off my mic so I can scream. I can't hear her, so. Maybe the mics are speaking every time she yells. Hey, yells.
Yeah.
Main system activating combat
I'm playing a safe chat. Ooh, thank God. Feels good.
Target destroyed. This concludes D rank evaluation. Well done.
I'm verified. I'm Shinobi. Wicker.
Incoming comms.
Yeah, it's pretty, I know what you're going to say already. Yeah, congratulations, defeating all the mercenaries. Well, yeah, I get it. That's fair. Alright, let's end the stream for today. Thank y'all for watching so much, anyway. What the fuck is...
Did you really forget I was streaming? Alright, we're actually going to end the stream now. Thank y'all for watching so much. Yeah. I'll see you guys later. Bye!